As we enter day two of our fall foliage trip, we'll take you through the majestic beauty of Stowe, Vermont. Stowe is located at the foot of Mount Mansfield, Vermont's highest peak. From mountain to main street, let's explore this place with its scenic landscape and buzzing activities. Temperatures drop and daylight shrinks. The leaves show dramatic transformation in colors. Fall's cold brush paints the trees almost overnight. Millions of trees and billions of multicolored leaves form an endless, seamless quilt on hills, mountains, and valleys. The air is crisp and filled in joyous exuberance, with young and old enjoying the bliss of the season. Entire atmosphere is festive with fall colors. Trees along the verge look like carnival clowns holding giant bunches of yellow, orange, red, and green balloons. We take a walk with camera in hand to capture the colors of fall. Exploring this part of Vermont is great fun, with scores of activities: hike, bike, kayak, walk, drive, or take a gondola to enjoy the dazzling colors. Come on, join us in this colorful journey.
Wow. Okay, let's try then.
What's that place called? Streamworks? Yeah. Streamworks.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Wow. Thank you so much for this.
Thank you. Enjoy.
Variety pack of donuts. Yum and delicious.